It is always said that it never looks better than when it's on the ice at the end, and here it comes.
The Stanley Cup!
Chris Pronger, separated shoulder, raised the cup. The next day shook hands with the other hand because he was incapacitated. Doug Waite had done the same thing a year before. Jim Rutherford, general manager in Carolina, with orders to lift nothing over 2 pounds, kidney stone surgery. He did just fine with 35 pounds. What a glorious thing. White glove care ever since 1994. It's away from the Hockey Hall of Fame 300 days a year. It travels a lot.
That trophy stops traffic, and we know there's a lot of traffic out here in Los Angeles, Doc. That trophy's going to make its rounds around Southern California. That's going to stop a lot of traffic.
At the risk of shameless self-promotion, probably in Burbank at a certain nightly talk show soon.
Sports. It takes hard work and determination and great fans. It starts at the top of any organization. Phil Anschutz, Tim Leiwicki, Dean Lombardi, Lou Grovetai, Daryl Sutter, and most importantly, these great players. 16-4 through a playoff run. One road loss, knocking off the top three seeds in the West. An amazing performance. It's my honor to present the Stanley Cup to Captain Dustin Brown.
Receive it first.